This morning, Adams County Sheriff's deputies say they shot and killed a man who was believed to be armed at a motel on Federal Boulevard just after midnight.
Fox 31's Vicente Arenas is there this morning. He's been learning more about what happened, talking to people there on scene. It sounds like you just saw some new video, Vicente.
I did see that video, and we have it here on the scene with us. We've looked at it, and it shows the entire scenario playing out. Our editorial team is now discussing how much of that video we will show on the air. But let's back up just a little bit first. About 12:15 this morning, what we're being told by the Adams County Sheriff's Office is that there was an incident here at the motel. The Sheriff's Office only saying this, that there was an incident between a sheriff's deputy and a man who was believed to be holding a gun. Then there was an officer involved shooting where the sheriff's deputy shot the man. The man died. They were here for about 4 or 5 hours at the motel and then left the scene. What you're looking at first is some video from the Adams County Sheriff's Department vehicles, emergency vehicles with their lights on outside the motel. They left about maybe 5 o'clock or so this morning. Afterwards, I was able to go and talk to some folks who were here at night. I talked to the hotel manager. I was also able to see some video. I want to walk you through this video. We're not going to show it at this time, but you see what we're being told is that the truck pulled in off of Federal into the motel. The manager telling us that this was not a guest at the motel. The truck pulls in. Then you see an officer pull in. Then you see an officer get out. You see a man get out of a truck and an officer get out of a vehicle as well. Then you see the shooting take place. The man appeared to be holding something to his head. I do not know what that was. I cannot see what is in his hands, but there was something in his hands. Then you see the officer shoot the man. The man goes down to the ground. The officer approaches the man, then puts handcuffs on him, turns him around, and then starts CPR on him. And then you see other officers coming to the scene. There are a lot of questions that we have about what exactly played out here. We're going to be talking to the public information officer from the Adams County Sheriff's Office. I'll be calling that person immediately after this shot. We're just now getting this information and attempting to get you the latest what we know here that has been confirmed from folks who were here at the scene. Apparently, there were two people inside the car. There was a woman who was seen walking away from the scene. We don't know what her involvement was. Later this morning, we saw the pickup truck that was allegedly used by the two people that pulled into the parking lot. It was being towed away. So that's what we know. A lot happening here this morning. We're going to be following this throughout the morning. We'll be getting new information. And of course, we'll be updating our viewers throughout the entire morning up until noon today. So a lot happening here, Kirk and Ashley. And of course, we have a lot of questions that we'll be asking. And we'll try to get that information as soon as possible. Reporting live from Adams County along Federal, I'm Vicente Arenas, Fox 31. Back to you guys in the studio.
Vicente, this video you're talking about, this is video that police are using as well for this investigation?
You would imagine that they are. I've not been able to confirm that with them, but typically after an investigation like this, they access that video and take it for their investigation. I was able to see it was security video from the parking lot itself. Very clear. It's very like almost high definition video, but I was not able to see exactly what was in that man's hand. And so we're going to be looking at that. We'll be asking Adams County Sheriff's deputies what that man had. But this video is very telling about the scene that played out here in the middle of the night.
All right, Vicente, thank you.